Aw, shit. Yeah. All right, so I can bring that down and...
When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs. Free with Donald Duck, really should have been there. Sitting like a princess perched in her electric chair. And just one more beer, and I don't.
There's some crazy soundtracks on these video games these days, man.
Someone saved my life tonight. Sugar Bear. Sugar
Bear. So wait a minute. Is the Spelunky soundtrack still playing for you guys? Doot, doot, doot. All right, I'm taking requests on music. So go ahead, let me... Good. Awesome. All right. Go ahead and give me any suggestions you guys want for music. I'm going to be your Let's Play DJ... White guy. Play hardcore metal. All right, well, like, give me a band, man. Like, wait, haha, seriously, mute your Twitch dashboard. My audio is doubled. All right. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Again, go ahead and remember, be nice to the retard. I should probably stop saying retard. I got an email about that. We can go ahead and put that down. I don't think so. Do I? I didn't open it. No. Is... Oh. It was him having Twitch open twice. LOL. All right. All right. Somebody want Judas Priest or Dio? Let's fucking look for some Ronnie James Dio. Ronnie James Dio. Oh, they don't have any fucking albums? You want to know what? We're going to listen to new music, and we're all going to decide whether or not we like it or hate it together. How about that? It's going to be a bonding experience. Listen to some Paramore. Uh. live with. Just told me I'm surprised that you're listening to this. You listen to Paramore all day. I'm awesome at dying at this, by the way. That's like my fucking jam. So what's going on, everybody? Did everybody have a good day? So much better with a fucking controller. Outrun this fucking camera. Watch this. Ha! Music. All right, how about that? Already proved we can tough it out. Voice too loud. Check, check, check. How about that? I still want to be able to hear the music because I'm playing it right now. I'm reading the chat, baby. This is a roguelike game where you have one life, and the longer you survive, the harder the game gets. Good luck. Bring balance to the voice. Yummy waffles. Who was that Nerdtacular? Let me see where the fucking frog panzers are at. The frog panzers. How do I fucking... Oh, do I need a key to open that? Nerdtacular was so rad, you guys. You guys! Hi, you guys. Nerdtacular was so rad. My name is Chad Johnson impression. I've been a frog pantser since ELR, but my first Nerdtacular has yet to happen. Dude, if you have the means, I highly recommend getting out for Nerdtacular. It is so fucking awesome. If we ever do like a Diamond Club thing, two things are happening. Number one, Scott Johnson has to come out because we come out for his shit. And number two, I want it to be exactly like fucking Nerdtacular. I wanted to just be like a fucking couple hundred people and like that's it. Just fucking focus on everybody having like the best fucking time possible. Because that's what Nerdtacular was, man. It was so fucking rad. Like it's hard to even put into words. But just imagine like everything that like you think a convention is going to be and having it be exactly that. Like fucking Delahenty, who's been like round the block. He's been there and back again. Bilbo Baggins style. When it comes to conferences, it was like this is my favorite conference of all time. And that's legit. Shit, what the fuck is that? Oh, wait. I'm over time, aren't I? Is there a clock? On Snake. Wow, that's fast. And now I'm dead. I'm pushing you, Tom and Brian, for a SoCal meetup before Dragon Con. Dude, that would be rad. I would love to fucking go and visit everybody in SoCal. I don't know how big that is, though. Is that a bad thing? Or is that a good thing? No. Oh, that's probably bad. I guess I can't kill it, can I? Yo, shit, I did. I killed the fuck out of that. Boom. Ow. Why are you running, lady? I'm trying to fucking save you. Boom. Welcome, everybody. This is the jury Let's Play. I'm gonna fucking play games shittily. I went and got this here control because I was told that Spelunky was fucking better with a control, and that's how I remember playing it with Curly. This entire my entire genre of this game is like based on one fucking magical night with Curly, who's by the way better than me at all of this. If you actually want to watch somebody fucking like actually do like Let's Play shit, like you should really fucking just go watch Curly. He's probably streaming now. He streams like 9 times a day. But yeah, everybody should go check his shit out. He is the fucking man. Wow, that was not good. Definitely died. Man, big fucking hate for Stockton out there, man. By the way, I can get to Stockton in like fucking 10 minutes, man. You need a fucking Diamond Club meet up in Stockton tomorrow. I would be there. Yummy Waffles. Jerry, do you see a future when you guys don't use Dragon Con as one of your big meetups? Dragon Con is kind of special, you know. It's Dragon Con was that first big one that fucking like we were able to make our own, you know. So I mean, sure, like there's always a possibility. Wow, I'm such a fucking idiot. God damn it, I'm stupid. I just want to fucking die. I'm just gonna fucking kill myself, you guys. You guys, I'm just gonna kill myself, okay? Getting yelled at. Fucking apparently the paramour is fucking coming out of my shit at stereo. Oh, fucking Curly is Drunk Kids Gaming is fucking going. Well, fucking somebody better let that dude know that I love him and I want to cuddle his face. Also, nobody should watch me. If Curly's streaming, watch Curly. That's a rule. If you want to disobey my rule, then that's fine, because I kind of want you to watch. But otherwise, fucking everybody should go do that, because his shit is dope and my shit is rope. Rope is slang for shitty. I lived in Sacramento for 2 years. Throwing rocks can trigger those traps. Fuck, god damn it. So smart, Gatorwag. You wanna know what? I feel like I need some fucking... Oh, man. The problem with, like, the top lists and all this shit is that it's all listened to by teens. These are all teen things. I don't want to listen to Trey songs. Let's listen to fucking Miley Cyrus's new album. We're not actually listening to Miley Cyrus's new album. We might. Yeah. Dude, what does Spelunky know about Outkast, son? If you want to send me Steam games, send them to Ashley. If you're not friends with Ashley, be friends with Ashley. Healthy addict. Sorry, A. Paramore. Shit. Fuck it. Oh no. Oh no, Spelunky. What you know about this? What you know about my ability to fall down? Fuck, god damn it. Not even Outkast can save me. All right, I'm going to do better.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, what's... Like this right here. Like, what is a good goal for me to shoot for? I need a goal. I'm gonna make that goal tonight. We're going to do that together.
Every time I try to get a piece of mind, niggas try to get a piece of mind. So I got to grab my piece. It's the return of the gangsta. The niggas that's on that blow that run up in your crib, which contains your lady and an 8-month-old child to raise. Plus you true blue about this music, but they do not want to hear, because they'd rather be bouncing and shooting and killing and bouncing and shit. Get down. Return of the gangsta. Them niggas that think y'all soft and say y'all be gospel rapping, but they be steady clapping when you talk about bitches and switches and hoes and clothes and weed. Let's talk about time traveling, rhyme javelin, something mind unraveling. Get down. Return of the gangsta. Them niggas that got them kids, they got enough to buy ounce, but not enough to bounce them kids to the do it to the park. So they grow up in the dark, never seeing light, so they end up being like your sorry ass, robbing niggas and broad ass. They like, get down. Return of the gangsta. The niggas who get the wrong impression of expression. Then the question is, big boy, what's up with Andre? Is he in the coke? Is he on drugs? Is he gay? When y'all gonna break up? When y'all gonna wake up? Nigga, I'm feeling better than ever. What's wrong with you? You get down.
Gangsta.
Shit, man, I gotta bring this lady in.
Man, a nigga don't want no trouble. A player just wanna kick back with my gators off and watch my little girl blow bubbles.
but still ready to rhyme. Standing my grind, never back down. Willing to rob, steal, and kill.
People can't find you, Ash.
But good luck, couldn't be bought. See,
what is what, your A paramour?
For a nigga to ride these bulbs, oh, so close to the sidewalk. To be gawked at. Watch your side, my nigga, because we got gas.
Oh, yeah, no, people are finding you. What? Oh, Brian's calling me on FaceTime. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me see if I can take him here. Oh man.
Nigga, we at 10. Don't want that, but it comes up. Most of the time when you don't know. Sticking together like flour and water to make that slow dough. We work both, everything we have and gon' stick up both. Each other like we brothers from another mother. Kinda like Mel Gibson and Andy Glove. Strictly for the caddy lovers. And never the nut hugging punk motherfuckers. Yeah, so quit spreading them rumors. We in Club Nouveau. Know that. Yeah.
See if Brian leaves a message. I'm ready to return. That's fine. That's all he's doing these days. He's fucking bullshitting. He's on vacation. Doing nothing. Fuck it. God damn it. Fuck God. Oh, you piece of dog shit. Fucking spider, man. I swear to God, you're such a fucking, nobody likes you. We've all talked about it.
Man, I'm telling you, that Pimp Trick and Click album gonna be that fire. Watch what I tell you.
Hey, Kim.
Don't see.
Hey, Kim. Bring me another box of that goodie mob.
Oh, what's up, fellas? We don't get no cash in the rest.
What's happening, buddy?
Uh-oh. Okay, cool. Terrible okay, chill just ran up my spine. Hey, must be some fucking random ass ghost.
That we got that. Hey, man. Let me get that Bob Marley.
Why you don't know nothing about that Bob Marley?
God damn it.
Yeah, I know something about Bob Marley.
That dog be jamming.
Hey, what else you got, buddy?
I got that new goodie mob.
That
what they be saying, Sky High? Right. I tell you what you ain't got though. $16.99, I give you that new Outcast. I ain't came out yet. It's supposed to come out next week.
Oh, you got that cat, man.
Give me 15.
You wanna get that cat? I thought it was your boy.
Man, first there was some pimps, man. Then there was some aliens or some genies.
Chill out, son. You don't care that.
Then they be talking about that Black Righteous space, man. Whatever, man. Fuck them. I ain't fucking with them no more, man.
Plop. Oh, what you know about that plop? Whipped in the face. Whipped in the face. Don't you know nobody get whipped in the face.
Push that horse. Everybody move to the back of the chaos.
Do you want to drag a blonde lady?
Speed the type of people make that look
beautiful.
Many a day has passed, the night has gone by, but still I find the time to put that bomb off in your eye. Total chaos.
Oh shit.
We're taking another route to represent the Dungeon family like Ray Day. Me and my nigga decide to take the back way.
Stepping
in the city, then we headed to that back cave. ATL, Georgia, what do we do? Fall ya. Bulldog and hoes like them Georgetown Hawkers. Boy, you sound silly, think my room is sitting pretty. Doing donuts while you suckers like them circles around titties. Damn, we the committee, gonna burn it down. But us gonna bust you in the mouth with the chorus now.
I met a gypsy and she hit me to some life game. Just
stimulate and activate the left and right brain. Say, baby boy, your only phone can add your last cut. You focus on the past, your ass will be your has what. That's what you live by, or either that's what you die to. I try to just throw it at you, determine your own adventure, Andre. Got to a station, here's my destination. She got off the bus, the conversation lingered in my head for hours. Took a shower, kinda sour, cause my favorite group ain't coming with it. But I'm with you, cause you're probably going through it anyway. But anyhow, when in high, went on out and bought it, cause I thought it would be jamming, but examine all the flaws, get
What were the other games that you wanted to play? I feel like Spelunky is rapping in music, it's sharp. How do I randomize the dancers? Like, counting coup, you can't be fucking disappointed in me for something that I didn't fucking know to do, man. Like, you have to, like, you are here at the ground floor. Like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. And if anybody knows what the fuck I'm doing, then, like, y'all need to let me know. Let me know what the fuck is going on. There's no such thing as me knowing what the fuck is going on. Shit, fucking, that was awesome.
Push that bus. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you want to walk and slump it?
I can't.
We the type of people make the floor get on. Say, push that bus. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you want to walk and slump it?
Like that fucking just right in that lane. Jury car mechanic simulator. Dude, I hold the shit out of Pots, man. Pots come all up in my face and they're like, yo, can you hold me? And I'm like, fuck yeah, dude. I'm holding the shit out of you. I'm holding you down, girl. Oh, bother. Do y'all ever wonder about, like, how fucked up Christopher Robin really was? Like, was Christopher Robin, like, from, like, a pretty good family?
It's just major right here, you know.
Did they go
saying?
Into that? Because I feel like, you know, like, we don't really necessarily think of, like, British people, like, being, like, fucking super shitty parents. Like, because we, like, fucking, for whatever reason, think that they're, like, fucking, like, better people than us because they talk fucking with a sweeter accent. But sometimes I wonder, like, fucking, like, this dude's, like, fucking running around unsupervised throughout, like, fucking, like, what is referred to as a 100-acre woods. It's a lot of acres, man. Fucking, this is a child we're talking about. And, like, so, yeah, I guess he's supposed to be, like, having all these adventures in his head, but, like, at the same time, is the fact that there's an unsupervised child fucking running throughout the wilderness at all times, like, really any better?
You know what I mean?
And so he's making up all these fanciful things in his head, like, but that can't be fucking sign of, like, a well-intentioned fucking, you know, like, life, right?
Y'all better know that.
Oh, Jesus. I just hit that bitch right in the face. Oh, God damn it.
Yeah. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. Let's keep it on the barbie when we try to lose. Say, I be goddamn it, they done changed the rules. Old school players to new school moves. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. Let's keep it on the barbie when we try to lose. Say, I be goddamn it, they done changed the rules. The common denominator, the nigga numerator. Never know who to hate, a niggas cater to your ego. I'm sorry, like Atari, who's the cousin to Coleco.
Fish
in Puerto Rico, back on the street like Chico.
Russ is all in his room, all the characters are his actual toys.
I declare hard, my lord. One at Clark, one at Spelman. Both know each other and it's cool. You can tell when you step off in the party, women jump for joy. But all the wild niggas scheming, they gon' jump.
All right.
For spitting all that bourgeois. My watch, my car, I'm a star. I'd rather be a comet by far. Rock. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos.
I think my the about done was the fucking piece of shit. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddamn it, they done changed the rules. Deliver this through your audio, ghetto mafioso, pro hydro, been bagging up dough. Price that longevity suggests make moves slow. Take time, bro, eight, react, now blow. Hydro, slide, roll like fuck Ronaldo. Fly, ride, though, shit looking wide, though. Then glide, yo, flipping the page, I go. Watch 5-0, jump on my meat, ride slow. Watch those undercovers, cop those, rock those, Glock close. Leave them back and collect spot grows. Keep a watch rose, lean on the yacht, wash clothes. Let the chop blow back and have a block, block grows, what? Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddammit, they done changed the rules. Old school players to new school fools. Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. But skew it on the barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say I be goddammit, they done changed the rules. But I bust raps like D-Boys bust gas. Shit, we the type of people that don't bury the axe or the hatchet. Every time we see your light, we snatch it. Ride around our hood, talking that dumb shit. Your cabin is crap, like plumber's ass and summer's grass. I've been in the game for a minute. Seen some suckers like y'all passing, thinking you're light skin. All right then, little boy, why you fright? The dungeon family gon' be here, nigga, so keep right. I gotta hit the source. I need my other half on mic because that southern play illicit. Hell, that music was a classic. Hey,
your last one of the day, the daily run and score that shit. So
we gon' keep on jamming and stabbing up in the track. I think it's time to let's get some fucking other recommendations on what to play. I feel like I got a little bit more in me. I got till 10. So here, I'm gonna die here, fucking likely very promptly. And then let's pick something to fucking play. And we'll come back, we'll play it, and we'll all fucking have a good time. We'll say, oh my god, the time we had with it. Oh my Jesus. It was so fun when we played video games. We listened to Outkast. I threw a blonde lady at him, and I was like, no, mommy, that's what I do. The shiksa? Alright, well, I died. Okay, so I'm gonna do... No, I want to do the daily run. Main menu. Yeah, fucking lose that shit. Play a game. All right, here we go. Even the sun goes down, heroes eventually die. Horoscopes often lie, and sometimes lie. I can play Binding of Isaac. None. That's got the Danny B soundtrack, right? He's out, motherfuckers. Here we go.
Now it's the time to get on life. Spike Lee said get on the bus. Go get your work and keep your beeper chirping. It's a must. You want that dust, cornstarch, familiar with that smack, man. The music is like that green stuff, provided to you by Sack Man, Pac-Man. How many fuck you think we gon' do that, man? Ride, ride, no national, no 18s, ride, no gap, man. I'm strapped, man. Get rid of the bus on any nigga like that, man. Me and my nigga, we roll together like Batman and Rob Band. We prayed together through hard times, swung hard, but it was fitting. But now we tapping the brakes from off them corners that we be bending. And Volkswagen and Bonnevilles, Chevrolets and Coupe de Villes. If you ain't got no rims, nigga, don't get no wood grain steering wheel, for real. You gon'
yeah.
Sell out a steel bill.
That's hey, you fucking Bieber bill, bitch.
Key. You fucking Bieber bill, bitch.
Even the sun goes down, heroes eventually die. Horoscopes often lie, and sometimes why? Nothing is for sure, nothing is for certain. Nothing lasts forever, but until they close the curtain, it's him and I, a criminal.
Twice upon a time, there was a boy who died.
And
lived happily ever after.
And
but
we're
that's
done.
Another chapter. Live from home of the brave with $30, beauty parlors, baby ballers.
Okay, Binding of Isaac. I know we have Binding of Isaac.
Majoring in culinary arts. You know how to work bread, cheese, and dough from scratch. But see, the catch is you can get caught. Know what you're selling, what you're about, so cut that big talk. Let's walk to the bridge, meet me halfway. Now you may see some chilling dead off in the pathway. Them poor babies walking slowly to the candy lady. It's looking bad, need some hope, like the words maybe. If, or probably, more than a hobby. When my turntables get wobbly,
right.
They don't
hold on, hold on, guys.
I'm sorry, y'all, I often drift.
I'm sorry, y'all. I often drift.
The horse inside his grill. Of course, you know I feel like the barrel of bad news. Don't want to be it, but it's needed. So what have you? Now question,
all
is
right.
Every nigga with dreads for the cause? It's every nigga with goals for the fall. No, so don't get caught up in appearance. It's Outcast and Quimini, another black experience.
Okay, Binding with Isaac.
Okay. Even the sun goes down. Heroes eventually die. Horoscopes often lie, and sometimes why? Nothing is for show. Nothing is for certain.
Ah, fuck. I might have to stop streaming.
It's him and I, Aquemini.
Ashley, can I switch games while I'm still streaming?
The name is Big Boy, Daddy Fat Sacks, the nigga that like them Cadillacs. Stay down with these streets, cause these streets is where my folks at. Better know that, some say we pro-black, but we professional. We missed a lot of church, so the music is our confession. Get off the testicles and the nut sacks. You bust round, we bust back. You get back, career niggas that's out here trying to spit facts. You hear that, you can't come near that.
Maybe you need to quit.
It's Aquemini's Aquarius and the Gemini running shit like this.
My mind warps and bends, folks, the wind count to 10. Meet the twin, Andre Ben, welcome to the lion's den. A red jet, no skin, many men comprehend. I extend myself,
okay.
So you go out and tell a friend. Sin all depends on what you believe
hey
in. Faith is what you make it. That's the
Getting
hardest shit since MC
Ren.
Alien can land right on in with your kin. Look again, cause I swear I spot one every now and then. It's happening again. Wish I could tell you when. Andre, this is Andre. Y'all are just gonna have to make amends.
Even the sun goes down. Heroes eventually die. Horoscopes often lie.
Oh,
and sometimes why?
Okay.
Nothing is for sure. Nothing is for certain. None lasts forever, but until
hey
they
friends.
Close the curve.
How are you?
It's him and I.
Are you having a fabulous day?
Oh shit, you're good.
I know. Totes good.
Finally, Igor.
Figure out exactly.
We've done
how
it.
Set that up.
We've done it. Yes, Igor. We've done it.
Boom.
Uh-oh.
Thank you. Ken. Oh wait, shit, can I not play with the controller on this? Who am I? I'm Isaac. All right, real quick. Alright, we should probably actually listen to the soundtrack on this one, right? If we want to not, then we cannot. But here we go. Alright. I'm Isaac. Select. Jesus. Brussels switches, no issue with nudity, explicit stuff, and part of the game. All right. Bet is to keep firing tears from a distance. Alright. I think I'm getting the fucking hang of this. Fucking eat this ass. This person's fucking penis in a jar. Supposed to get that. Oh wow, you can melt shit with your tears. That's pretty rad. I am using my mouse to fire. Should I not be? Oh, fuck. What the fuck was that about? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I got a flat penny. Fuck, dude, this is totally like that fucking Zelda. Damn it. Use the arrow keys to fire, not the mouse. Is that fucking easier? I would think that it would be harder because you gotta understand, man. Fucking, and here I am revealed to totally be a fucking console noob. That was easy. I don't know why I wasn't using this the whole fucking time. Duke of Flies. Duke of fucking Dicks. Yeah. God damn it. Okay. So I might as well be using the keys. I'm gonna beat a fucking boss this round, man. Fuck, people all up in my face saying fucking like that I'm not beating bosses. Fucking guess what? Oh shit. My tears do not have any stopping power. You wanna know what? I'm not gonna fucking download the controller. I'm gonna beat this shit the way God intended. So how do I get through this? Oh, sometimes you gotta fucking use a bomb. Get a bomb. That's what Richard Milhouse Nixon once said. Doubles up my spitting power. Oh, shit, yeah. Shit, yeah. I'm gonna stick my balls in this game. Fuck. Shit up. That's nice. Town. feel like this entire roguelike industry is just fucking determined to make me say the phrase "God damn it" as many as fucking 14 million times. Key, if you wanna take a pee, get out there, love. Circus dogs. That's what I think of this game so far. God damn it. Fuck, why am I good at nothing? Get off hitting me. Alright. I think I'm done. I think I'm done. Fuck this game. Oh my god. Fuck it right in the pussy. Alright. I'll probably come back to this. I'm frustrated and I'm angry and I can't figure it out. But I love it. And I'm still, like, I'm just, it's a lot of me not being good at the keyboard. So there's that. I love you guys. I'm gonna shut it down for tonight, but hopefully you guys enjoyed the jury podcast. I'm gonna post that to Cheeto so you guys can get it tonight. And other than that, mad love. Let's get a little maybe we'll do just a little bit more. Maybe it's the outcast.
Somebody hit me the other day for a rendezvous. Was it the bitch that fucked the good and the dungeon crew? Let's say her name was Susie Screw, cause she screwed a lot, making a nigga hit that chunk at legitimate spots. Not no parks, back seats, and things of that nature. Had to hate your player. I'm digging a hoe down, never said I hate her. Straight later, slayed the bitch like Darth Vader. Made her from Carly Park and Fed, all the way down to Decatur. Like Jada, her wig was sharp and sporty, that was shawty. Saved the snake on eggs and a Beamer 800 faulty. It's foggy. I went to the crib to call her, but she lost me. My baby mama beat me, 7 o'clock is gonna cost me, but I still wanna cut her though. Maybe she had to work. I called her in the mall, wearing a real tight skirt. She was fine as fuck. I wanted to sex the hoe up. She said, let's hit the parking lot so I can sick your duck. I said, cool. I really wanted to cut you, but this'll do. I gotta pick up my daughter, plus my baby mama beat me too. She said she understood and everything was kosher. I gave her a little Will CD and a fucking poster. It's like that now.
It's like that now. You better go get the hoe up out your bag now. It's about right, 4 or 5 cats off in my leg now. We just shoot the game in the form of story raps now. It's like that now.
Now Susie Screw had a partner named Sasha Thumper.
I remember her number like the summer. When her and Susie, yeah, they threw a slumber party, but you cannot call it that cause it was slumber. Well, it was more like spending the night. 3 in the morning, yawning, dancing under street lights. We chilling like a villain and a nigga feeling right. In the middle of the ghetto, on the curb, in the spot.